The Harford County Sheriff's Office has said goodbye to one of their retired canines. Bruno died Monday night. He was 14 years old. The department says Bruno was assigned to patrol and was the canine partner of Senior Deputy John Marty Hoppe. He served from 2006 to 2013.